nothing that we could easily identify as being a cause of radiation. But very quickly, I noticed an increase in the meter reading. And overhead were the unshielded sample lines coming over from Unit 2 reactor system. They were highly radioactive. At that moment, it dawned on me that we had a major problem in Unit 2. We immediately left the area. One of the technicians ran into the auxiliary building of Unit 2 to clear the building. And I ran to the office and used the paging system.
We are failing fuel fast. Declare an emergency.